sepsis is a very common cause of mortality for cancer patients because they are immunocompromised. So proper treatment with antibiotic and antifungal is very much needed. And post chemotherapy neutropenia should be treated aggressively with supportive care and antibiotic antifungal. So I wish that physicians should be very much aware about giving timely antibiotic and should follow sepsis treatment.